New this morning at 6:20, Moffat County will now make people work for their food stamps. The Craig Daily Press reporting this morning. There's a new law that kicked in January 1st. This rule applies to anyone capable of working who doesn't meet a certain income. So to make up for that, they'll either have to volunteer a minimum of 30 hours or participate in workforce training designed to get them back to work. If not, the county will only cover 3 months of food assistance every 3 years.